In Green Valley, one person had to be rescued from a car after crashing through the wall. Officials say the driver was using the ramp off I-19 northbound when they lost control of their vehicle. The driver was rushed to the hospital. Officials are not sure if they will survive.